but City fullback and captain John Gidman was their hero on the night, his cross leading to Andy Hinchcliffe's opening goal after 12 minutes. And 3 minutes from the end, with extra time looming, John Gidman hitting the winning goal with a shot that went in off a defender to make the aggregate score Manchester City 3, Wolves 2.